So I got one complaint with the Ego Z6 mower, and that is that I have to wait for those leaves to fall and the grass to grow. So while we're doing all that waiting, why don't we check out this comprehensive video I did right there of the Ego Z6 mower. I'll catch you guys over there.